Thompson on Oladipo. There's a great pass by Bogut. I like to use Bogut out high. There's again an outstanding passer, and he threads the needle once again to Steph Curry. Curry for three. And that sets an NBA record. 128 consecutive games for Curry with at least one three-point field goal made. Three-point shot by Steph Curry. Curry from 18 feet. Now Varejão gives it to Steph. Reverse shot is good. He spins it in, and a foul on the Magic. Curry came off the screen. A catch and shoot for three.
2 minutes. Less
Curry.
Than 2 minutes.
Following two is good. Steph Curry. Curry, a spectacular move and a terrific finish. Curry off the three-point line. Makes it two. Green back to Curry. Three-point shot. Curry loose for three. Curry with another backdoor cut. Curry bombs in another three.
Good grief.
Curry, good look for three.
And number seven, Ersan Ilyasova.
That pass stolen by the Warriors. And Curry pulls up at the three-point line and makes his eighth three of the night. Curry jumps into Ilyasova, a remarkable finish. Steph Curry's got 43. Curry from half court, banking it. When you got it going, you got it going. Curry going for three more. He drills it, his 10th three-pointer of the night. Now he's got 50 on a two-pointer. That's 51 for Steph Curry. A remarkable 51-point outburst by the reigning most valuable player of the NBA.